Okay guys, one more match. It's very important. Do a Mimic Tire versus UK Stocks. This is like SmackDown versus like 2010, right?
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound talent we can see on display tonight. So impressive since coming back. Drew really valued this second opportunity. If you haven't hit record yet, go up and let me a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you're going to watch over and over again.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness in it.
You'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Outside the ring if there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxon at ringside.
Drew McIntyre fans have some reason to worry here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Foley had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I guarantee you that in post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the game here tonight.
That's right, the spot. There's no way.